Breaking news this morning. Raleigh police are investigating a double shooting at a business also off of East Millbrook Road near Atlantic Avenue around 4 o'clock this morning. Officers found two people shot with serious injuries. Police have not yet made any arrests.